Beat the Pundit with the Scottish Sun.
For the best football news and opinion online, thescottishsun.co.uk/football.
Right, Beat the Pundit time. It's now two wins for the listeners in 2024 after Marvin was beaten on a tiebreaker last night.
I heard his answer.
Can't even win and beat the Pundit.
Rudy Vatter. The answer.
Did you like that?
He said Ronnie.
Rocco Vatter is the son of which former Celtic player? And he said Ronnie.
Ronnie
Vatter.
Straight off, Ronnie Vatter. He was so sure of it.
There we go. Listen, I wouldn't laugh yet, you two, because you could still be playing tonight. So let's meet tonight's contestant, who is Sammy. How's it going, Sammy?
I'm fine. How are you?
Good. Now, it says you're from Greenock, but you're in Tenerife.
Yes, correct, yeah.
Quite similar, aren't they, really? When the light hits a certain way.
No, it's 24 degrees today, so...
That's nice.
My mum and dad go there on Saturday. I've got the airport drop-off.
Oh, it's the worst. 5 in the morning.
When are you back, Sammy?
A week in Friday. So looking forward to coming home and beating Motherwell in the cup when I come home.
Sammy. Don't. I hope your flight's delayed if it's the Friday night. Anyway...
Could you see Sammy sitting there with his band on? All-inclusive.
All-inclusive, yeah. Just...
It's not inclusive.
Oh, it is, Sammy. You know it is.
Nah, he's going out and about.
You're for Greenock.
Then Veronica's.
He's going out and about.
Stealing the toiletries.
I'm doing that on Saturday, yeah.
Veronica's.
Going to Veronica's on Saturday.
Oh, brilliant. That's all right. Veronica's, isn't it?
Wow, that's lively.
Maddie, it was okay.
Lively.
Anyway, let's move on before we get ourselves in trouble. Heads, it will be Mark Wilson. Tails, it is Gordon DL. And it is... Tails, a man who knows a thing or two about dodgy foreign night spots. It's Gordon DL up against Sammy in Tenerife. So we'll give Gordon some greatest hits radio to listen to so that he can't hear us. And Sammy, I know you'll know the way this works. It's the same whether you're abroad or not. 30 seconds, answer as many questions as you can and pass if you don't know the answer, okay?
Yep.
Right, let's go. 30 seconds on the clock and your time starts now. What tier of Scottish football does the Highland League sit at? Matt O'Reilly's been linked with which Spanish team?
Atletico Madrid.
Who's Scott Brown taken as his assistant to Ayr United?
Stephen Whittaker.
After last night, how many league goals does Cyril Dessers now have for Rangers?
9.
Who is the current manager of Arbroath?
Haas.
What League 2 side are famous for their Brideys?
Forfar.
True or false, former Ranger striker Jermaine Defoe is related to Spider-Man actor William Defoe?
False.
Oh my word. Anyway, let's bring Gordon Deal back. Can you hear us?
Yeah, can.
Good, what were you listening to there?
The boy Young.
Paul Young.
You looked like you were getting right into
wherever
that.
I lay my heart.
Get a look at Paul Young.
Yeah, it was a good song, yeah. That's how I sat back because it was a wee bit slow. I didn't want to listen.
You looked like you were panicking. Anyway, ready?
Let me hear one of these questions.
Right, 30 seconds on the clock. Your time starts now. What tier of Scottish football does the Highland League sit at?
4th.
Matt O'Reilly has been linked with which Spanish team?
Atletico Madrid.
Who's Scott Brown taken as his assistant to Ayr?
Whittaker.
After last night, how many league goals does Cyril Dessers have?
9.
Who is the current manager of Arbroath?
McIntyre.
What League 2 side are famous for their Brideys?
4th.
True or false, former Ranger striker Jermaine Defoe is related to Spider-Man actor Willem Defoe?
True.
After the game against Dundee, how many penalties in a row has Lauren Shanklin now
3.
Not scored? What are you thinking, Sammy, in Tenerife?
See you later, Sammy.
What could be dodgy?
Pack up.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
And Sammy's, I know I always say this, are you sure?
Well, I'm not now because you've got the answers in the text. Oh, and Sammy sounds okay. That wristband's getting right on tonight.
What tier of Scottish football does the Highland League sit at? Count them with me. Premiership, Championship, League 1, League 2. Highland and Lowland League sit level in the 5th tier. You said 4th. So 1-0, Sammy.
Well done, Sammy. Was that a guess?
No, it was knowledge.
With no disrespect, yes, Sammy. It doesn't take much to count to 5.
I know.
So that's kind of all you had to do.
That was just knowledge for Sammy. Though.
Matt O'Reilly's been linked with Atletico Madrid. Both got it. Stephen Whittaker has gone with Scott Brown. Both got it.
Oh, no.
Cyril Dessers, 7 league goals. None of you got it.
Oh, well done,
so
Sammy.
Trail by 1. Jim McIntyre is the manager of Arbroath. Gordon goes 1 in front.
No. Level.
Honest Gordon. There, eh?
I meant this, I mean, you're the only one that got
I'm
it.
Liking
you're
level. Sammy. I've got a lot of time for Sammy.
The Brideys, Forfar, both got it. Still level. True or false?
Nobody makes that question up unless it's true.
Former. There's a lot going on here, believe me.
I think I've seen Defoe at the Spider-Man premiere.
Former Ranger striker Jermaine Defoe is related to Spider-Man actor Willem Dafoe. I mean, it's
not a question.
It's obviously not true.
I know that, I just went for that true.
Why would you do that? You've pretty much lost yourself.
Do you know who Willem Dafoe is?
Have you seen Willem Dafoe? Right. It's not even spelt the same. That's easily one of your worst answers ever.
Do you know, I've got to be honest with you, I thought I was out of sight, so I thought I'd just throw a wee curveball in there for a bit of fun. Did Sammy get that?
Well, he said it was false, so he got it.
I think everybody got that.
So Sammy goes 5-4 in front.
Were there one more question? One more question. What was it?
After the game against Dundee, how many penalties in a row? I've got that Lawrence right.
Sammy got it.
Now missed.
He's missed three.
It's three in a row. Well done to you.
Sammy!
What? Sammy didn't get that
yes!
far.
Yes! Back the game!
Five all. Get in to the there, tiebreaker Sammy! For the second night.
Oh, I'll tell you what. Can't wait to take that scalp.
Do you know there's nothing worse than a backseat driver? Kenny Miller is getting involved. He's sending me messages saying that you shouldn't be getting McIntyre or Whittaker because you're only given surnames.
That's what I was thinking as well.
Aye, Sammy. Michael McIntyre.
And he says, or Big Marv should have won after getting Vata. I think if you're daft enough to throw in a first name and it's wrong, you'd just pay
especially
that price.
Ronnie.
You can't be giving him Ronnie
Vata.
Tell Miller to shut up. What do you do with him?
Sitting there on his 8-day fast.
I know.
Having a pop at his unbeaten opponent. Honestly. Lost 5 stone.
Yeah, that's me doing a 14 waist, darling.
Anyway, let's go.
Face slap. Drawn right in.
To the tiebreaker.
Kenny.
Marvin Bartley got it terribly wrong last night.
I'm no good at tiebreakers.
The tiebreaker tonight, and I need a quick answer so we don't. I mean, Sammy won't be Googling it, he's in Tenerife.
I will.
From 1872 to the present. Wow.
Oh, no.
What is the Scotland national team's win percentage? The men's national team's win percentage? Just of all time, I guess, pretty much. Okay, what are you going, Sammy?
Hurry up. This first, yeah.
Go. Let's hear it.
48%.
I'm excited about this because it's not bad. Gordon's gone 42, right? And I thought, fair dues. By your standards, that's no bad. Sammy's gone 48. It's 47.46.
He's googled that.
How quick do you think he googled
that? He's googled that. He's got 70 sitting there.
Absolute nonsense.
Who's well beside done, you, Sammy? Sammy, I'm not buying that.
Easy.
No, it wasn't easy. Listen, I went true on the true. I knew that was false, Sammy. Seriously?
Sammy, wait till you're home. There's no chance we're sending the sign ball to Tenerife, but well done. It is yours.
Just bring it to Capo on the Friday night cup game.
Oh, we'll be in here. Don't you worry. I'll be staying away.
I'll come down and deliver it myself.
I was there the last time.
Have a happy birthday, please.
Who, sorry?
It's my girlfriend Sharon's birthday today.
She's been Googling.
Is she with you on holiday?
No, they're up the stairs listening.
It's your big birthday treat is to take her on holiday and play Beat the Pundit.
Oh, well, we've had six bottles of Prosecco today.
Ooh, right, okay. He still beat you. That is an all-time low. You just lost to a guy who's had 6 bottles of Prosecco. Please, he's drunk responsibly. How does that make you feel?
Oh,
that's a good effort. That's a good effort for a Thursday afternoon.
I should have just tucked him away and went false, you know.
Don't give us it.
Honestly, I swear.
You did that thing where you tried to second guess and you thought if they're asking it, it must be true.
No,
can you sort of stand up and just lean over just a bit if you can?
Aye.
I just want to show you a picture of Willem Dafoe, just so you now know what he looks like. Not a relation of Jermaine Dafoe. See the family resemblance.
Spam it.
Honestly, so bad.